Good afternoon and welcome to Carol Reacts. Thanks so much for stopping by. I really do appreciate it. And welcome to the new ones and welcome back to the ones that have been here before. Plenty of music here. Just go through and go crazy. Just start picking whatever videos and listening. You can listen for days. So, when you're looking, would you please hit the subscribe button and the thumbs up like button if you like it, and make a comment. I'd love to hear your comments, and I do respond to your comments, and I'd love to hear your requests. Make a request if you can't find a song in there. Make the request, and I will do everything I can to get that song up. A lot of stuff's getting blocked on YouTube, but I usually can get most of the songs. This next request is Wishing and Hoping by Dusty Springfield.
And praying, planning, and dreaming each night of his charms that won't get you into his arms. So if you're looking to find love you can share, all you gotta do is hold him and kiss him and love him and show him that you care.
Dusty Springfield, Wishing and Hoping. And it's a song about a woman who's longing to be noticed by the man that she, and loved by the man that she desires. She's singing it simply by wishing and hoping, or even praying. You're not going to get somebody that way to love you. You know, you have to take some action. And like looking attractive and being attentive to went over the person's affections. Oh, wow, 60s. The woman and the son seems to be trying very hard to please the man. And they really thought that there was going to be some criticism. And they didn't view the song as sexist, but it reflects the social norms of the time. The 60s. The song was written by Burt, Bacharach, and Hal David, and it was originally recorded by Dione Warwick, but it became a hit for Dusty Springfield in 64. She's got a good voice. She really does. I've got some other Dusty Springfields on here. And it's just it's got a real catchy melody. And choreography, or her choreography, or movements, all that is like a little overly dramatic, and like the 60s were. But she sounds good. She really does. Okay, well, let's post this.